Sentro District, Dimugmog daw Tansay ala Center Cebu. Posyo ng jeepney sa Marilao, Bulacan at Upit. At mini concert ni na James at Nadine with other artists sa Araneta Center dinagsari ng mga solid jeepney fans.
We just landed and we're now in Cebu City! Yay!
Solid ang suporta ng mga Cebuano sa Kapulitan Love Team. As usual, halos hindi na magkaritigan ang lahat sa lakas ng tinian ng mga fans.
Sobrang saya kasi we felt like it was, we were in Araneta Center. Sobrang laki. Parang stadium talaga siya. It felt like a concert. As in, sobrang dami ng tao. They were all cheering. Sobrang ibang klase. Thank you so much for having us here, Ayala Center.
Oh, narinig mo!
Thank you so much, sir, for our albums. There's a huge lineup, sir, for your first design. All those albums, so thank you so much. Good luck to us.
Keep it light!
I hope you enjoy. Hey guys, we're here at the SM Marilao and we're here from the JP Theater.
Ano ngayon?
Tama na makalukuhan. Ikaw pag gabi, hindi mo ako kumisisan. Ha? Basta computer ka lang ng computer.
Bukas na ano, no? Yung ano, limunan.
Maaga pa lang ay lagsana ang Araneta Center sa Managantay ng Tats.
Hi guys, we are here at Araneta Center Cuba para sa final leg ng hashtag JDing Favorite Mirror.
Matok din sa audience ang mga-pang performers, kagaya ng MTV DJ Kito Romades, siyang niyanig ng mga tagahangan ng JD ng Cuba sa lakas ng kanilang hiyawan, lalo na lang sabay na mag-perform sina James at Nadine.
Everyone who came, especially those who came from ASAP Chanel. Thank you guys so much. And also, don't forget to watch Cross Up is Romantic coming on May 13th.
Saan mang sulok ng bansa magtungo at pambalat, nila James Reed at Nadine Lustre ay talaga naman laging blockbuster ang kanlamang shows. Patunay na lagi talaga silang mahal ng kanlamang tagahanga. Go, 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 JD!